Tell him to go fuck himself and that you want surgery.
True.
Honestly, I'll bring
you got him, dude. Hey. How do I do this? I'm trying to get rid of all this shit. How do you do that? Up.
Menu. Display. Thing. Just hit the button and I'll tell you. There you go. Nope. Nope.
Putting more on
nope.
There. You're adding
one more.
Things.
There you go. Right there.
We're back, baby. We're back. April 12th. Le Upper Dynamic.
And you got the date right today, too.
It's not dynamic.
It's max effort. You
Upper max effort. April 11th.
It's the 12th.
April 12th. Damn, it is max effort. Shit. I'm probably going to do competition style Spoto presses for maybe a heavy single. What are you doing, Jake?
Wide grip doubles for a change.
Yeah, I have no idea. Stay tuned.
Damn. The suspense. This beard, though. Mom! Nope. Dead.
I was happening.
Walking Dead.
So as you just saw, I attempted 235 as my max. I did 225 and was pretty comfortable with it, but the guys talked me into going up. And I should not have done that because I couldn't even do...
Well, I talked you into do 5 pounds.
Yeah, you did talk me...
Fuckboy.
Yeah, well, 225 felt like I might have been able to do a single of 235, and I ended up not being able to do it all. So I'm just going to stick with 225 and use that as my working weight.
That went very well. That was 215, so we're gonna go to 225. I might have more in me, who knows? Nope, we dropped out, we're not doing it. We're gym lifters now. Nah, he has a hernia, so we're not gonna be able to, you're probably not gonna be able to compete.
It moved pretty fast though, right?
Yeah.
Have fun, guys.
See you later, man.
Such a go.
It felt like, it did not feel like 225, dude.
Four more sets.
Come on. There you go. Come on. Lock it up, lock it up. Come on. Damn. Low grind.
Legs from now on. I hate upper body.